Hi, Sarvari. This is, of course, my friends of the press. So we're actually doing photo ops first. So please, this is your moment under the cameras. Please make sure you're looking your best, posing, smiling. And while you do that, I'm asking, of course, Sunny to get ready because he's going to join her very shortly. Thank you. Could I please also ask Vijay to please join your fantastic cast of The Forgotten Army, Azadi Ke Liye.
You can see the ambition and the scale of this project. We have a beautiful new cast of actors. It's really been mounted at a scale bigger than any of my films. And I dare say, I've done some big films, big stars, but this far outstrips all of them.
Get enough credit. You know, they have to learn how to shoot a rifle. They have to sit on horses. Okay. Then my first question is for you. Kabir mentioned it.
The story is not a very ordinary story. And it is a great opportunity, it's a great responsibility to share a chapter of our history with today's generation, which has been somewhere forgotten. And it just kind of leaves you with the feeling that, the reason why it is the Forgotten Army is because it just leaves you with the feeling that just be grateful that people have laid their lives for the freedom that we have today.
Correct.